Hello and welcome guys. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install and use Google Chrome browser on Ubuntu 22.04 system. First of all, go to Google Chrome website and download the zip file of Google browser, as you can see on the screen. Now I open the terminal and see the commands on the screen. I will type it on the terminal, so that Google Chrome will be installed in my system. If you want to read a detailed guide related to this video, I have the link in the